Hello and welcome back to my channel of KST Sands Talks and to the Bioscope series. Today we'll be talking about Ascomycotina, that is a group of fungi that is economically important to us because there are a large number of beneficial as well as some harmful fungi, and it comprises of about 30,000 members. But the first genus of this group that was discovered was antibiotic producer, that is penicillium. Penicillium is well known for producing penicillin, which was first discovered by Alexander Fleming, and it is a broad spectrum antibiotic used against gram-positive as well as gram-negative bacteria. Besides penicillium, there are also other fungi like Saccharomyces. Saccharomyces is used in breweries as well as alcohol industry for fermentation. It is also used in raising of breads, that is in bakeries and for making cake and bread. Besides these two, Claviceps purpurea is also a well-known member of Ascomycotina that is well-known for producing alkaloids, because that is produced in the sclerotium of this fungi in that we see in the ergot disease of rye. And the alkaloids are ergotamine and ergotamethrine that is used during labor for relaxation of uterine muscle. But before we switch on to our topic, let me remind you, if you like my video, please do not forget to put a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet shared my contents and if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please do it now to get more updates on life science topics as well as mushroom cultivation and also on the nature as well. So let's see the details about Ascomycotina.